And last but not least, the most common cause of chest pain, GERD. Right next to the aorta, we can see the esophagus. The food goes through the esophagus to enter the stomach. However, if the acid from the stomach enters the esophagus, we refer to that as gastroesophageal reflux disease. Now, try to tell us what GERD stands for.